Are you in regular contact with Carl?
Yeah.
You want, it's been 7 years since your last world title. Are you back?
I would say so. You know, I'm just really excited just to be back from my third Olympics. I got to stay focused on myself and do 10 hurdles in my lane. And just trust my training, and I'll be fine.
What do you think's been going on the last couple of years?
Last couple of years, you know, I just needed like a break mentally from the hurdles. I found like
a
focus button, you know, after I took a break, and now I'm back. You know, I'm stronger than ever. And I'm ready to go.
So, which year in the break did you cover the hurdles?
Yeah, I didn't do the hurdles at all. I ran the 400. Just to get some speed in.
We need you. I'm sorry to cut it off.